want to hold you.
I don't get the way.
There is a detention, an illegal detention facility at somewhere in Owode Apata being run by someone who claimed to have the powers to be able to change the antisocial behaviors of youngsters and others. However, the young man said they were being maltreated, they are not being well fed, they are being treated like slaves, and they are engaged in forced labor. And sometimes their death is not reported to anybody. The area will be kept, will be secured, and then the police will be able to do further investigations, further search, and anyone at all who is found culpable will definitely be arrested, investigated, and prosecuted diligently.